What's up everybody and welcome to a brand new game on Celca Gaming. This is one of the greatest game ever to PS2 platform game. I really mean that. And I can't wait to play it with Celica. She's also gonna play this. It's gonna be so good. Celica, this is the first Scooby-Doo to PS2. Frights of 100 Nights or Night of 100 Frights or what it is. Yeah. Oh my god. I can't wait to play this. The Mystery Machine. Are you here, Sid?
Yeah.
Good. And I swear this is the... Oh my god.
You smell that salty sea air, Scoob? You know what that means, buddy.
Yeah.
Seafood. Fried clams.
Tuna fish.
Cracked crabs.
Tuna salad.
Jumbo shrimp.
Tuna sushi.
Alright, you two. Don't forget the real reason we're here.
Wee.
The lobster bisque?
No, silly. We're here to solve a mystery.
Aww.
My friend Holly says there's strange goings on up here at her family home, Mystic Manor. And she could really use our help. Look, there she is now. Hey, Daphne. I'm so glad you could make it. And you must be Freddy, Thelma, Shaggy, and Scooby-Doo. Wow, the whole gang. I've heard so much about you. Daphne's kept me up to date on all of your cases. So I figured my mystery would be right up your alley.
Really?
And what mystery is that? It's my uncle, the famous inventor, Professor Alexander Graham. He was just about to unveil some new top secret invention when he disappeared without a trace. No one saw him leave Mystic Manor, and no one will help me search the premises.
Don't tell me, because it's haunted, right?
Yeah, Shaggy, how'd you know?
Because it's always haunted.
Jeepers. Don't worry, Holly. We'll help you look around. You said it, Daphne. We're not afraid. Right, gang?
Wrong.
Yeah.
Like me and Scoob have seen this show before. You guys can go poking around scaring up some spooksters, but we're staying right here in the old Mystery Machine. Only ghost-free environments for us.
Rip, roast me
is the way to be.
Okay, you scaredy cats. Stay here if you want.
Come on, guys.
See you later. You know, Scoob, I could really go for a...
Ruby snack.
You read my mind, pal. Yeah, or maybe my stomach. Well, what do you know? Scooby snack.
Oh, yeah.
Scoob, wait up. Leave some for me.
Something smells fishy here.
Not fishy, pal. Scooby snacky.
Raggy, wait.
Gee, Scoob, it's not like they got your name all over them. Yeah, well, actually, they do. Scooby-Doo!
Raggy? Right on the road.
Aww. Wow. Okay, so this is it, Celica. Ding! Have you safe? Let's see. So you run here. Jump. I can even double jump. Oh my god. We have to get so many abilities. I don't think you can use the camera. This key is too high to reach without the spring invasion. Yeah. I can't even. Okay, so we really have to. You can see here. This is all the place we have to go to.
Oh my god.
It's big, right?
Oh god. Are you in for it?
Yeah.
Good, Celika. You're the main. No. Celika, she saw this on YouTube long time ago with me, so she knows this. She can, this is how to play. You can, so this is a tutorial.
Hello, Scooby! I will give you some tips on some of the things you want to think about.
Okay, but they can. Make tracks. Scooby-Doo. You can run faster by holding the R1 button. Yeah, you know. Yeah. And this. Look for more of these clues to give you hints about the area you are in. Yeah. Yeah, we need something you need. So it's good to collect them. Yeah, that is health. We have unlimited health, but yeah, press. Check it. See, we can get 5 dog tags.
Okay.
That's our health. Try to go up there. You go up there and you jump on there. And this is hard. You need to be faster.
Okay, okay.
And they will fall down. This is practice for you.
What?
Jump on. And go and jump.
Oh no!
Almost.
Will they come up again?
I hope so.
Okay.
Yeah. Be faster.
You
jumped too early. You see that?
Yeah. I can't do it.
You can do it. Now. Try again. Last
stupid
one.
Stupid. Stupid
me. You already have the game?
No, I hate myself right now. Yay! Oh, I didn't get it.
Take that. Good job. You got the monster token.
Yeah.
We need them.
There. Yay!
Explore more.
Thank you. Oh, he looks so sad now.
He's scared. Yeah. Oh, you can see him in the professor's monster career. Yeah, so we have to collect them all. And guys, this game here, we will complete 100%. I guarantee, okay?
Where to go now?
Look around.
Oh, yeah.
Take that.
Oh!
The swing.
Whee!
Aww.
So cute.
You like Scooby-Doo?
Yeah.
Where I roam.
Yeah, you don't have the. You can jump there, okay. You can also spin around, like. But you don't get it. Slow down. Yeah, you got it.
Wahoo!
Oh, he can. You have no grit.
No, it's like no me grit. And ice.
Yeah, yeah.
Can we see this one?
Yeah, I got it. It's just the warp gate.
Ooh!
First, go down. I love the laugh. Is it funny? Take that. And swing. Don't. Is it funny?
Yeah. How do I do it?
Yeah, just.
Oh no!
Yeah, yeah. Farmer.
No.
Aww.
And the last one. No, come back. It's hard.
No.
Yay!
Yeah, you can't jump.
Aww.
You need the jump thing, I told you. You will say that. The black sticky goop has turned up all over the place lately, yeah. Yeah, the tart is tar, yeah. It's very stinky and keep it from around them. You can't jump before you have the boots. Need some boots. You need a lot. You can even double jump. I couldn't remember you couldn't double jump, but that's fine. That's mean we get. You go out.
Out now?
Yeah, you're done. Good job.
Your turn now.
Okay. Woo, Celika, is it hard?
Yeah.
I think we go in here. Oh, what? What about? Yeah, we need to go in here. Let's see what the Claymore in the manor. Claymore in the manor. There's a key.
Oh.
Yeah, you can get up there.
Whoa. Thanks, Scooby-Doo. I was going batty in there. Oh, Scooby-Doo. I'm so glad you found me. Ugh, it was just awful. As soon as we got inside the mansion, the mastermind appeared. He told us that he is behind my uncle's disappearance. Here, take this map. It'll help you get around.
Thank you. But we got a key. I'm not sure which way to start, actually. I just need to... I'm just want to be sure it's not for the... There is three ways at the beginning. We can get... I know we shouldn't be able to get... Is it this one here? Yeah, and that's...
Keep off the grass! Sorry, buried treasure.
Why we not have the shovel? There should be a shovel, so we can... No, I don't know why the shovel is. We need a shovel.
The key is to the gate, huh? Well, I'm pretty sure it's buried around here somewhere, but you here.
See, we got it. Power up. See?
Oh.
Then we're going to shock on the duck. I love the names.
Yeah.
You can, well, this is the fishing village. Be careful not to fall in the water. We can't even destroy them. Oh, so sad. I need to be careful with the I take them later. Yeah, and small monsters. Take them. So you can kill them small ones.
Okay.
I love that. Oh no. In one of the professors invested to defeat the largest monster. Can you sleep? That's you, Celika.
What?
You can't kill him. You can only squish him. So you like the game?
Yeah.
Can we get... No. Ah! Oh! Okay, I got it. Look at me. Oh, she's so cute.
Yeah.
No. Can you come here? Oh, that's a... But we get so many abilities. I promise. We are so weak now. Weak, you can, but we can't do anything.
No.
What? Have the sound. And it hits you. Go, 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 go. You play now.
Me?
Yeah, we switch, silly king.
Okay.
Got help, Celica.
Hey, Scoob. Am I happy to see you? I've been hanging around with that bird for a long time. Like, what's going on? It's blocked. It's blocked. Why, it sure is. Come on, pal. Let me give you a hand. Or a leg. Throw me up onto that life preserver. Then you can swing from my legs to reach that crate. Okay, Raggy.
Just take him. After.
I need this one first.
Jump on him. You could also take that. Before. You can't do that?
No.
Okay, just take it then. One more, and then jump. Yahoo!
You go on, Scoob. I'm gonna hang around here. Yeah, get it? Hang around. I'll catch up with you later.
You can just take him. Try to take him again. Try to spin around now, yeah.
I can.
No. It's not possible. I don't know why we get getting late, okay?
Yeah. Oh no.
You remember when he's come out, you can stun him.
How?
Then you have some time. Oh, nice.
Ow.
Just don't fall down. No. Oh, it's close. You jumped right into it. Try again. You're doing good, Celica. I'm proud of you.
Oh?
Take the food, yeah. See, you have a limited health. That's good, right?
Yeah.
And you just done the noob.
Oh, wrong button.
Did it get? Just watch out for them. That's the... No. Ooh. Oh, you got a checkpoint. Yeah. you can't get in there, but just use that one. So we have the checkpoint now. So if you do this, see, now we can rob from there, so we can rob around now.
Okay.
And you can see how many we need Scooby snacks each day. So it's a really, it, later we can just rob around, so it's fine, right?
Yeah.
Talk with him. He don't want to talk, right? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we take that. Good job, Celica. We can also get down here. We can also get us smack down like spiral.
Oh.
Yeah, we have some. We get some. We even get bubblegum.
Oh.
Yeah. So, and soup. So, I mean, I think this is the game with the most abilities. You see, we start with. Oi. Just take them. We start with. We can do nothing. It looks so cute.
Yeah.
What? Why it, do you see that? Take the boat. I took the boat. I don't want to get back.
It said you can take the boat.
Celica was doing that, now it's me playing. Yeah, we can jump here. Yep. I need to see if it's too light.
Oh, what it is. I know it's dark.
The crap.
It looks good in here. I fixed the light.
Nice.
Set for Medal of Honor, but that's how it is. I know it's not really light there.
Spin around.
I'm sorry for that, guys.
Spin around.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry for that, guys. Medal of Honor. I don't want to take it. We have played now. Yeah. It's funny to see Celica's first reaction. But it looks really good on video. We still have it very dark here.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You remember him?
No.
There wasn't Scooby-Doo 2 movie.
Was he? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right.
Was coming from the sea.
Yeah.
And the swamp. Yeah. Come on, Celica. Dance with me.
Oh, now we can double jump.
Hey. We safe on that. Come on, Celica. We safe on that. Say it.
We safe on that.
Good. Say. What do you say? Good.
Yeah.
But we can't. We can't get up there. We are low on health.
That's coming another one. No, my bad.
We're going back. So I think we end and we go back here, guys, because it don't have to be too long. But we already got one, the two abilities, the shovel, but that's but just. Haha.
Oh.
What? There is something down here. No, no. I don't know how to get down there. Robbie. Ah, of course, from here. We do that later. Yeehoo! We have to double jump!
Yeah!
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 Yeah! But we can't go any further now, because here we need to smash this, and we can. We need a lot, actually. So what we do?
Let's go. Celica.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. And see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye, guys.